Hey everyone, it's Ken here. If you're following Tesla closely, you don't want to miss this. Today we're diving into Tesla's roadmap for the future, the upcoming affordable model, the magical evolution of the Model Y, and the unique engineering culture that makes Tesla unlike any other car maker. Stick around, because what I'm about to share could completely change how you see Tesla's future. Section 1. Roadmap Overview. The insights I'm covering today come from an interview published on Not a Tesla App on August 15th, where Lars Moravi, Tesla's Vice President of Vehicle Engineering, shared rare details about what's coming next. Whether you're a Tesla owner, an investor, or just a fan, this is information you'll definitely want to know. Section 2, the new affordable model. First up, Tesla's long-awaited affordable model. This car is designed to reach an entirely new segment of buyers. Originally expected in early 2025, it now looks more likely to debut in the summer. Realistically, it might slip into the third or fourth quarter once certain subsidies expire. Even with a slight delay, this model is hugely important. For Tesla's growth strategy, a lower-priced vehicle means opening the brand to millions of new customers and accelerating global EV adoption. For investors, it represents volume growth, stronger market share, and potentially a more stable revenue stream in an increasingly competitive EV landscape. Section 3, Semi, Cybercab, and Robovan. Beyond affordability, Tesla is also pushing forward with its new lineup. The Tesla Semi is now in the final stages of production prep in Reno, Nevada, with the potential to transform logistics through massive fuel and emission savings. Then there's the Cybercab, Tesla's robotaxi-focused vehicle. Production space is already being set up at Giga, Texas, and it's designed from the ground up for full self-driving. This could redefine urban mobility entirely. And finally, the Robovan, aimed at moving both people and goods efficiently. Once again, autonomy is the key word here, with interior design and future use cases being a central focus. Together, these projects show Tesla's ambition to go far beyond being just a car company. They're shaping the very future of mobility itself. Section 4, Model Y's Magical Evolution. Next, let's talk about something closer to home, the Model Y. Tesla managed to increase its range by around 10% without increasing battery size. How? Through countless small improvements. Aerodynamics were optimized, dropping drag to just 0.22. Brake-by-wire tech reduces friction losses when brakes aren't in use. Low-friction wheel bearings, upgraded oil pumps, and even new lubricants, all tiny changes that add up to huge results. This isn't just about efficiency. If Tesla can achieve more range with the same battery, it can eventually reduce battery size and lower costs, boosting both customer value and Tesla's profit margins. Section 5, Tesla's engineering culture. The bigger lesson here is Tesla's engineering mindset. Moravi revealed that today, Tesla builds twice as many cars as it did a decade ago, with only half the engineering team size. This is possible because of Tesla's first principles thinking. Instead of building on the way things have always been done, they strip problems down to the basics and rebuild from the ground up. That's why their culture is lean, innovative, and uniquely capable of achieving more with less. It's not just about cars, it's a philosophy that investors, entrepreneurs, and creators alike can learn from. Section 6, wrap up. So, we've covered Tesla's roadmap, the new affordable model, the Semi, Cybercab, Robovan, the magical Model Y improvements, and the engineering culture that makes it all possible. Which of these stood out most to you? Are you more excited about the affordable model, the radical changes in Model Y, or Tesla's engineering culture itself? Drop your thoughts in the comments. I'd love to hear your perspective. For me, Tesla's first principles approach really hits home. It's the same mindset I try to apply when creating my YouTube videos, focusing on quality, efficiency, and constant improvement. There's so much we can learn from Tesla beyond just cars. That's it for today's video. If you found this valuable, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. I post Tesla updates every single day. And before you go, I also share Tesla insights on X and Instagram, so follow me there if you'd like even more updates. Most importantly, I'd love to connect with Tesla fans all over the world. And hey, if you're planning a trip to Japan, feel free to drop a question in the comments. I'll be happy to help. Thanks so much for watching, and let's keep enjoying the Tesla life together. See you in the next one.